Creating your visual content in EPAC is a simple three-step process. First, record your process. Whatever the best practice is, just perform the steps in Visual. EPAC records everything and even writes the work instructions for you automatically. Next, edit your recording. Review and add key information like who does it, why do they need to do it, and when, and is there anything important they need to know? Finally, publish. Publishing is the easiest part. With EPAC, you document your business processes just one time. From the single recording and editing session, EPAC generates more than 10 different outputs that support your visual project, like business process diagrams and test scripts used during design and config, training guides, PowerPoints, and job aids for training and go live, and an interactive website with e-learning and help modes that support visual when you're live. Simply select the outputs you require, click Publish, and EPAC generates the materials for you. One of the most time-consuming parts of any implementation is documenting your business processes. This is a business process document. I'm sure it looks familiar, and many of you have created something like this before. It's time-consuming and tedious work. Most often, there just isn't that much time available to really go in and document everything. I'm going to show you how easy it is to create something like this in EPAC. Here we are running the new version of Visual. And I'm also running the EPAC Developer software. The EPAC Developer software is the tool we'll use to quickly document our visual business processes. EPAC is a Windows application, and it probably looks very familiar to you. There are menus, toolbars, buttons, and a work area, just like all the other Windows software applications you already know how to use. It works with Visual and all of the other products in the Visual product line, like Visual Quality and Visual CRM. To get started, you'll go into EPAC and identify what are your users doing in Visual. With EPAC, it's really easy to do this. EPAC provides a simple and intuitive way for you to outline and organize things. I'm going to create a section called Inventory and another section for Purchasing and one more for Sales. You can add as many as you need. Next, I'll create another section called Customer Maintenance, and I want to show my users how to use a new feature in Visual for setting up payment history thresholds. I also want to have some overview information that explains the new feature. I'm going to put this over here in this area we call the concept box. You can put anything you want in this box. You can put text, images, audio. You can even attach Word files and PDFs, just like you'd attach something to an email. EPAC's a great way to collect information from a lot of different areas and to bring it all together into one place that all of your visual users will know where to go. But really, the core function of EPAC is making it super easy to go in and document your business processes as quickly as possible. So I'm going to show you how to do that. To record the visual process, I'm just going to start by clicking the record button, and that will bring up the EPAC recorder. Here's Visual, and the EPAC recorder is active. The nice thing about EPAC is that you don't have to worry about taking screenshots and writing work instructions. All you need to do is go into Visual and perform the steps, whatever the best practice is, and EPAC records everything. So I'm just going to do a few steps in the new version of Visual. I'm going to keep this simple and just record a few more steps, but you can record as many as you need to. So, what I've done here is just perform the steps in Visual. When I'm done, I can click the Finish button, and that will end our recording session and bring us back into the EPAC Developer software. You notice that we have a little bit different view here. This is the Topic Editor view, where we'll review and edit our recording. Each of these blue circles represents a step in the visual business process we just recorded. When we click one, the step is displayed in the editing window. Notice that EPAC took a screenshot, highlighted the area where we performed the action, and even wrote the work instruction for us. We can also add additional information if we need to give the user a bit of context. Let them know if there's anything that's important about the step or some background information. When we're done editing, we'll save our work and move on to the final step. To publish our material, we'll just go up to the File menu, select Publish, and step through the screens of the Publishing Wizard. Publishing is where we'll take all of our recorded visual processes in the EPAC Developer and translate them into formats like PDF, PowerPoint, Word, and HTML. Basically, all the formats that are commonly used to communicate in companies today. Publishing is the easiest step in our workflow because EPAC does all the work for us, but it's also the most powerful. We make our selections and EPAC generates the formatted materials for us. Once the Publishing Wizard has created our outputs, they're stored on our hard drive. EPAC creates professionally formatted documents without the need to take a single screenshot or do any editing in MS Word. All of the outputs EPAC creates are used throughout the entire visual application lifecycle. The business process document is mainly used during the design and config phases, but it can also be used as a starting point for meeting compliance and reporting needs, or for ISO certification. It contains important information like the department, the role the process applies to, as well as versioning, trigger information, and required fields. And of course, screenshots and work instructions. EPAC also generates test scripts in Excel and Word formats. Job aids that can be used for support when the application is live. PowerPoint presentations and training guides that can be used for classroom training. EPAC generates an interactive website that can be used for e-learning and online help, without the need to be a web developer or programmer. The interactive website displays the outline for our visual processes, overview information, and several different learning modes for each business process. The See It mode is a self-running demonstration of the process that shows the user exactly what they need to do in Visual. The Do It mode is an interactive online coach that walks the user step by step through the business process when they're working in the live visual application. The interactive website also provides Try It and Know It modes. These are interactive simulations for users to practice and get hands-on experience before using Visual. All of this material looks like it would be difficult to create, but it's easy with EPAC. With EPAC, you document your business process once. EPAC creates everything you need to be successful with Visual.